Here we see the user entering the number of sections for each course at the beginning of the process. The user would return to the Allocate Sections form often to adjust allocations.